catching up with head coach Anders Sorensen. And Anders, give us a breakdown of this one. Certainly a tough loss to see a Point Street come to a close. You had a lot of good momentum coming out of the first period, but what changed in the second to allow the Admirals to push back and eventually take the lead?
Yeah, I mean, it's a playoff type game, and I thought our puck management faltered a little bit. Had a lot of turnovers that led to penalties and whatnot, right? And we got pushed back a little bit.
For the Ice Hawks, too, I mean, was it just a change in attitude, change in mentality that led to a lot of that, or what kind of opened up the door for the Admirals to take those advantages?
Well, there's a team on the other side that wants to play, too, right? We were up 2-0, so we knew they were going to have a push, and they had a push, and we, like I said, we didn't manage the puck. So we don't manage the puck against a good hockey team, it's going to hurt you.
Special teams seems to be playing a bigger and bigger role, especially lately for the Rockford IceHogs. You give up 2 power play tallies against an Admirals team that's pretty good on the man advantage. How key was that in terms of playing away from 5-on-5 that affected the IceHogs?
Yeah, I think our PK has been really good. So, but again, we take those penalties that hurts, right, against one of the better teams. But it all, again, stems back from the puck management.
Dylan McLaughlin continues to shine bright. Third game back since coming off a concussion protocol. 2 goals for him tonight. It seems like he hasn't missed a beat. What have you liked from his game lately?
Yeah, he's skating. He's dynamic out there. It's hard, you know, he's doing a lot for us, right? And he's playing really well, and it's good to have him back.
We see Brett Connolly score a goal, now a 7-game point streak. But, Coach, we didn't see a lot of him in the second period and in the third. What can you tell us about Brett? Is he okay?
Yeah, he just left an undisclosed injury here, but he hopefully will be back soon.
Now you try and turn the page. You head out west to change the scenery. You go to Tucson and you go to Henderson, Nevada. A little warmer climates, I'd imagine. How excited are you as a coaching staff and as a team just to get away from a little bit, play some new faces, and try and re-rack and refocus?
Yeah, that'd be good. Like you said, see the sun again, right? And we have to refocus here. We're in the tight race here for the playoffs, so we got to just focus on our games.